Alright, so we're standing up towards on the road that goes up to Quinella Pass. And that's Georgetown right down there we're overlooking at this point. And that's the Georgetown Reservoir out there. And here's our view from here. We don't look too steep, but it's straight down. If you fall there, you're going to be dead. See this stream and that bridge? Water tank. All the way up there. And right back to the town. Pretty cool view from here, and I like that building right there. Not sure what that is, but it's a neat one. And you see the street running down. So, pretty cool. Okay, this is going up toward Quinella Pass. This is the road here. And just looking out, this is parts of Georgetown. You can see the reservoir out there. Of course, this is I-70 all through here. It goes out down by the reservoir. See the mountains. It's a pretty busy road. But that's part of Georgetown down there. This is a waterfall down by the Georgetown Loop Railroad, and it's pretty cool here. Start of the train trip. We're actually going backwards. And there's the trestle.
The new bridge was built 100 years after the original in 1983. This new bridge is made out of steel at a cost of $1 million. Since it is made of steel, it is significantly stronger than the old bridge, which is a good thing in my personal opinion. Because passengers going over the old bridge would swear up and down that the bridge would sway a couple of feet in either direction.
Alright, so now we're going forward. Tickets.
Tickets? How are we doing today?
Very well.
Awesome. Great trip.
Thank you, ma'am. Hello. we'll be back. Been better. Silver flume, 9,178 feet.
It is not only our sharpest curve of 193-foot radius, it is also our steepest grade of 4.13%. Now, with that being said, those are your fancy internal combustion machines up here that rely on rubber on asphalt to track you around it.